Guys, your attitude, your personality is so incredibly infectious.
Oh, yeah. Much like the water in the city. I was throwing up all last night. Ah!
This city is so dirty.
Filthy. Pittsburgh is so dirty.
God. Seriously.
But not only would I like to thank the New Day, I would like to thank the Authority. That's right.
Give it up for them.
Yeah, let's give it up for the Authority.
Give it up for the Authority. Come on. Come on.
Triple H and Stephanie McMahon. A couple who taught me life's greatest lesson, and that is, when opportunity comes your way, you put on your best suit.
That's a nice suit.
Your biggest smile.
Look at that.
You open that door and you say, how's it going, fella?
Yeah. And if you are rude or slovenly, that means hard-headed, then opportunity will leave. Yes.
Bye-bye.
But right now, I'd like to thank the man that made this all possible. A man who made my dreams come true. A man who gave me the opportunity of a lifetime. I would like to thank Roman Reigns! If Roman Reigns had just accepted Triple H's handshake, I may not be wearing this.
Thank you, Triple H.
Look at it.
Take a good look.
Everybody drink it in.
Especially
because I'm sure you'll all agree that this just looks so much better on me.
It does. Yeah. He's right.
Yeah. That pose.
The hips don't lie.
Roman Reigns, I owe you so much. I really do. Because if you weren't there down on your knees, savoring the moments, enjoying every minute, realizing you had achieved your lifelong dream, you would have seen me coming. Because I broke kicked your head off after 5 minutes and 15 seconds.
5 minutes and 15 seconds.
He was a champion.
Roman Reigns' world championship run can only be measured by a microscope. So all of you, you can forget about your Austin 316, because Sheamus 515 says, I just kicked your ass!
And now the celebration continues for the WWE World Heavyweight Champion.
Sheamus 515, a new era has been born.
He successfully cashed in the Money in the Bank contract to win his fourth WWE World title.
Now Sheamus gets to rub it in the face of everyone else.
Sheamus was laid out with a Superman punch.
Now Sheamus knows what it's like to have your moment ruined.
So much for the celebration.
A little bit of payback.
Roman just ruined a heck of a party.
Roman Reigns has the championship in hand.